He's a very kind-hearted person. He's always there to help the needy people. And I have seen him for the last 30 years. And he started this career 40 years back with a very humble background. With his hard work, dedication, and passion towards this business, he's come to this stage. Today, he's running an empire where he employs more than 6,000 people. So it's a great achievement. And I'm always admire him and inspired by his attitude